Animal rights activists have welcomed moves by the South Korean parliament to ban farms breeding dogs for human consumption. A new bill, introduced to the National Assembly earlier this month by Lee Sang-don, a member of the center-right Ban Murray Party, would remove the legal basis for factory-style mass breeding of dogs, reported the Korea Times. There are more than 3,000 dog farms where a million dogs get slaughtered every year, said the Animal Liberation Wave Group, who launched a campaign in January to ban the production and consumption of dog meat and to legally define dogs as companions only. We hope the bill will become a law to take the first step to end the dog meat industry in Korea. The group said, dogs have a complicated legal status in South Korea where the practice of eating their meat is thousands of years old and fueled by a belief that it aids virility. Younger Koreans, however, are generally opposed to it and the number of dog meat restaurants is in steady decline. Although dog meat cannot be traded through major distribution channels like other livestock, it is still legal to breed dogs to sell their meat as long as the animals are not killed in open areas or in